subject of desire, who then desires back the overlapping cravings of two simple folk. It's kind of perfect, right? That poor unfortunate, naive, exploited girl. Your speculation backed by nothing off the mark. It's really too absurd. Really, who do you think you are? Don't try to weigh me or measure me up with your morality. Shut up, don't say a single thing, know it all. Graciously granting me innocent, I'm not who you say I am. Shut up, don't say a single thing, know it all.